you lost your head?
No, but you weren't answering my call, so I had to track your phone.
Are you stalking me?
Honestly, what'd I do?
I'll tell you what you don't do. Normal. Like have a normal relationship with a normal guy who actually loves you.
Hey, do you know what, Steve? This is exactly what I don't need right now, yeah? You getting all judgy.
You're trying to con a guy into marrying you so you can pocket his inheritance. Oh, so you can swan around in a big house with your tiara on, getting chauffeured around in that thing.
Yeah, I really do love that 4x4.
You know, you finally blag a decent bloke, but it's just not good enough for you, is it?
Okay, see, all I really need from you is just to keep your mouth shut, because we both know that you have a catalogue of very questionable moves behind you, and you're just mad because I found a way to fund my dreams.
And what about when you fall for Mr. Posho, What about poor Ethan?
Well, what, because he is well-travelled and handsome and chivalrous, you'd think I have no self-control?
No, I don't, and I'm telling you now, Ethan is not happy with this. Do you think he wants to be the secret boyfriend watching you coo and gush over Rafe?
Ethan is absolutely fine, because this was his idea.
What?
I know, I was really shocked at first as well, but then when I thought about it, it is actually quite sexy to see that ruthless streak.
No, this is you. Typical, classic, selfish Sienna, doesn't give a damn about anybody else at all.
Actually, I am doing this for my family, yeah, so they can have the kind of life that I dreamed of, with the house and the riding lessons for the kids, and also I would be an actual lady.
Exactly. This is your dream, not his. I'm not going to let you do it to Ethan or the kids. Even Mr. Posho doesn't deserve this.
Excuse me.
It's fine. I don't need a hand.
Oh, no? Breaking into cars is more of a solo activity, is it? Steve, call the police.
What? And don't be so silly. I'm not some common bad guy.
I will take this.
No.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Rafe, that shrew attacked me and she's taken the portrait.
I did not attack you. Do you know her?
Sienna, let me introduce Dilly. My sister.